Vienna Ensemble Pro has become the professional solution in studios and production facilities around the world. This mixing and hosting application enables you to set up multi-computer networks with both Macs and PCs without the need for an additional audio interface. All you need is a simple Ethernet cable connection. Even when using only one computer, Vienna Ensemble Pro improves your workflow dramatically, with unique functions such as Preserve, which keeps all your plugins, samples and effects loaded while switching from one project to another. It's a huge time saver. In Vienna Ensemble Pro, you can load Vienna Instruments, Vienna Instruments Pro, Vienna Synchron Player, Vienna Synchron Pianos, and all your favorite third-party plugins as VST and audio unit plugins. You can mix in both stereo and surround up to 7.1 with full parameter automation, and you can read the full and clear names of all automatable parameters available in Vienna Ensemble Pro and all loaded plugins. A useful tool is Learn. By clicking on L, Vienna Ensemble Pro is waiting for what you want to map to control the selected parameter with in your automation. It also offers optional integration with Vienna MIR Pro with a single click. Plus, with the included 73GB Epic Orchestra 2.0, you have a powerful all-in-one production tool to get started right away. So, in many music productions around the world, Vienna Ensemble Pro is an integral part of the workflow. You can choose to use one instance or multiple instances, based on how you want to organize your virtual instruments. For each instance, you have up to 48 MIDI ports available, with 16 MIDI channels each for a total of 768 MIDI channels. You can choose how many MIDI ports and audio channels you want to use for each instance in the preferences. In Vienna Ensemble Pro 7, a selection of 8 powerful effects plugins has been integrated, based on Vienna Suite Pro, all with a graphical user display integrated into the mixer channel strip. Once you've set up your project, you can decide to disable the entire Vienna Ensemble Pro instance or individual instrument channels to save resources. This allows you to load a whole project or individual instances very quickly, and you can even automate activation and deactivation. Connecting the Vienna Ensemble Pro server to your sequencer is straightforward. Load the Vienna Ensemble Pro plugin and connect it to an existing instance. Do the same for any additional instances or create a new instance from within the Vienna Ensemble Pro plugin. From now on, every time you save the project, your sequencer will also save all the data available in Vienna Ensemble Pro. And this way, you can speed up loading all virtual instruments with just loading the project in your sequencer. If auto-saving projects with many virtual instruments slow down your workflow, you can decouple the save function of Vienna Ensemble Pro by clicking these icons. The icon on the left disables saving of this connected instance only. If you click the icon on the right, you disable saving for all linked instances. Of course, when you finish the work before closing the song in your sequencer, you can uncheck decouple to save the project, including the whole configuration of Vienna Ensemble Pro. In Vienna Ensemble Pro, you can also save the entire project and individual instances directly. Each channel strip can also be saved by right-clicking on it so that you can recover the channel strip with its virtual instruments in any other project. The plugins and virtual instruments that you use the most can be added to your favorites by opening the preferences, and this will allow you to find them quickly when you load them in Vienna Ensemble Pro. With all Vienna Symphonic Library products, the articulation in use is displayed right on the channel strip. So you could check in real time if particular articulations are maybe too loud or too soft. You can create a folder to group channels for a better overview with the right mouse button or by clicking on the icon below. When right-clicking the channel strip, you have several options. Change the color, rename, disable or copy the channel settings. Save and load a channel strip with the virtual instruments loaded in it with all its articulations and duplicate or delete certain channels. With Insert Input from your sequencer, you can send the signals of your audio tracks to Vienna Ensemble Pro and mix them there. Some of these items are also visible by right-clicking below or above the channel strips. You can send the signal to a bus and create groups, deciding what to see simultaneously. You can balance or use power pan to position the virtual instrument, use sends and insert effects plugins, disable the player and exchange it for another plugin. In the taskbar, you have several icons that help you to understand which functions you can access quickly, from deactivating the whole project to muting the sound. And you can send a play signal to your sequencer in VE Pro by clicking the play symbol or using the spacebar. And these icons will create a new project, open and save existing projects. The gear icon opens the preferences, and the icons in the lower left corner are dedicated to open Vienna Instruments, Vienna Instruments Pro, Vienna Synchron Player and Vienna Synchron Pianos, depending on which players you have installed. The next icon in the top bar is Learn. After you have activated it and you have pressed the spacebar to send a play signal to your song, Vienna Ensemble Pro will learn which samples are used in all loaded Vienna players. After finishing the playback of your song, click the next icon, Optimize, to delete all unused samples of all Vienna players from RAM. If you then need to restore the previous state and reload all the samples into your RAM, click the Reset button. The tuning settings affects all loaded Vienna plugins. With the A icon, you open the assignment window for parameter automation, and with the icon for MIDI activity focus, Vienna Ensemble Pro will display the instrument you are currently using automatically for you. The MIR and MIR-X icons are available if you own a license for MIR Pro or MIR Pro 24. As soon as you insert another channel, the instrument will be placed directly in MIR Pro. The MIR-X mode will only be helpful if you have purchased at least one of the venues you see in this list. MIR-X is a handy tool to position your virtual players very quickly, speeding up your workflow. You can turn off keyboard shortcuts and unsnap instances from the main window to make them float freely. And as we saw at the beginning of the video, the padlock preserve icon allows you to close projects from your DAW without losing the instance in Vienna Ensemble Pro. And this allows you to switch from one project to another without the need to reload any instances. The next icon lets you decouple instances from your sequencer, as we've mentioned before. You can also find all these functions in the menu above. Once Vienna Ensemble Pro is installed, you will see multiple available applications. Vienna Ensemble Pro Server is the version that allows you to connect Vienna Ensemble Pro to your sequencer. And if you're a live musician, then opening the standalone version of Vienna Ensemble Pro will allow you to play your virtual instruments with a MIDI keyboard or additional controllers directly inside of Vienna Ensemble Pro standalone. Most of our users work with Vienna Ensemble Pro Server for the improved workflow because of its stability and, of course, because of all the benefits you get from the increased performance in your sequencer. As computers are becoming faster and faster, you can now purchase single licenses of Vienna Ensemble Pro. And if you work with multiple networked computers, then additional licenses are available for a significantly reduced price. You can also download a keyless demo version without the need for an e-licensor USB key. For any further information, please visit the Vienna Ensemble Pro 7 product page on vsl.co.at. And if you have any questions, get in touch with us via support@vsl.co.at or leave a comment below.